like just woke up and it's like 11 o'clock. No lie. I had such a hard time going to sleep yesterday. And DJ did too.
Apparently. Because that little boy kept getting up
every 15 minutes talking about he got a doodle. He calls everything doodle. He's starting to get the hang of pee and doodle. But anyways, today is going to be a good old day in the life. So y'all are spending the day with me. Yay. Say hi. What we got planned for today? My sisters are supposed to be coming. They come in later though. And then I'm waiting for a package from Amazon. I may meet up with my cousins. May take the kids to the park. You know how you wake up and you feel like you're just gonna conquer the day, like you have all of these things, and then like reality, well not reality, but what ends up happening is you be like on the couch for mad long watching some good on Netflix. Ooh, you just knocked your head on the camera. I feel like it may be that kind of day, but we're gonna be optimistic and speak positive. So we're gonna say today is gonna be a productive day. Wow, what's your problem?
No.
Oh, Sanai, she's so tripping. Like, we literally just woke up and she want her nails painted now. Before she brush her teeth, before she eat breakfast, before life even really happens, she want her nails painted. She want to be glammed early in the morning. Boo, you see my nails?
Mommy.
I can't even really see them. They look disgusting. I need my nails painted. I ain't worrying about my nails. She worrying about her nails and she bought. Yeah. Ooh, chow. What happened, Bob?
It's you.
You want to kiss me?
No, it's you.
What?
It's you. No, it's you.
You want to eat me? You want to eat you?
Yes.
What does that mean? Oh, the notorious, come with me so I can show you.
What happened? I don't know. DJ wants to show me. What?
You want to eat breakfast? You saying you want to eat food?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Yes, I'm going to make you a breakfast. What should I make for breakfast today?
You don't want to eat breakfast? What you want to eat? You want to eat cookies?
Yeah.
Yeah, but you gotta eat breakfast first. So now I can pick up my I was asking, can you pick up my phone? But you know what's next to my phone. Hey, babe.
We finished eating, and the kids are watching TV. If y'all can hear the background. I'm still trying to figure out exactly what I'm gonna do. So I'm waiting for this package to come from Amazon, and I ordered like this selfie stick thing or whatever, and it's saying that it's out for delivery, right? And then it just say like arriving today by 9 p.m. So that doesn't do anything for me. Like 9 p.m. that could be any time. I really wanted to have it because holding a camera is mad annoying. And obviously I'm not going to be walking around with a whole tripod. You know, Vlogtober day 2 is not really working out too well. Well, day 3, right? Yeah, Vlogtober day 3 is not really working out as it should be. Hopefully it don't take that long to come. I'm about to get the kids ready, and then my cousin is gonna come pick us up, and then I'm gonna chill over there. Hopefully by the time I get back over here, the tripod is here. If it is and it's still like early-ish, I'll probably still take the kids to the park, let them burn some energy. And then a godmom's supposed to be coming earlier, so now it's still trying to get me to paint her nails, so I gotta do that. I don't know. But I wanted to, hey, you know how you feel like you have so much stuff you want to do, but it's so much stuff so you feel overwhelmed and then you end up not doing nothing? Like, that's what I'm feeling like right now. But, I'm gonna try to be somewhat productive. So, first things first, let me get the kids ready. It's 1:04. So, well, 1:05, whatever. I told my cousin to be here by 2 o'clock. So, get us dressed and we could be on our way.
Let's go to that!
So it's supposed to be a pretty chilly day today.
I like the kids to be comfortable and we're not really going nowhere.
She's about to wear this.
Say it like you meme it. Get it?
It's this type of cold outside. So that's the OOTD. Plus the 9, and then DJ's, he gonna wear I'd be so decisive to go nowhere.
Sanai, DJ,
come on, y'all get ready.
So I officially finished getting dressed. The OOTD, and it's funny because, you know, I ain't really there, but I still be wearing my stomach out, like, oh well. I did a very minimal makeup. And now I'm just waiting on my cousin to come, and then we're gonna be out.
But then my cousin took 500,000 years to come, so I started editing my video. You know, I might as well be productive while we wait.
So I finished editing the video. And as y'all can see, I changed my hoodie. It's not looking so foolish anymore. But yeah, that one was just showing my stomach a bit too much. Like, you know, I be having my stomach out there, but like, I'm like, alright, sis. Cause it kept coming like all the way up here where like my bra was almost showing too. So I'm realizing how many like crop top type hoodies I have. Like, this is like the one I had on yesterday where it's like whatever. It's like short, but it's not showing my stomach, so this works. Oh, this is the tripod that I had before, so like I liked it. I liked it. You was able to like bend it and stuff like that, except as y'all could see, it's short, like the legs are really short. That's one. And then it just it breaks easily. It was like $20 on Amazon. But I don't recommend it. I'll put the link up if y'all want. But I mean, like I said, I don't recommend it at all. I would recommend spending like an extra couple of dollars and just getting one that's a little bit more. Or just getting a better one that's $20. But I'm so sad because, you know, now I gotta hold the camera regular. Like, and the freaking people, the USPS people, it's taking forever to come. Like, I thought they deliver stuff early. They're still out for delivery. It's saying expected delivery time 8 o'clock. So that's just great. My cousin is still not here. The kids are taking a nap. We all dressed, so that's good. I'm about to just straighten up a little bit, I guess, and then be on the way.
Wait, I wanted to show y'all though. Before I straighten up, I need to read a couple of stuff inside this book. This book is so cute. Bible Promise Book for Women. My sister gave it to me. And it's like, there's things you could write in it if you want. And they just have like little scriptures for like when you're going through certain things, abandonment, abilities, acceptance, change, character, like all this stuff. And you know we be going through some things. And God is always on time. So yeah, I'm just gonna spend a little second just reading this and getting my life together and like underlining the ones that really stuck out to me, and then I could continue with my day.
Life is a winding road, no telling where it goes. Driving through days and nights, won't stop for traffic lights. And I really wanna know, really wanna know.
Well, finally, my cousin.
Falling down, I will keep on searching for my high.
Stop. Why do you look like that?
You can say I lost my mind.
I will
keep on holding my head
high.
Oh, she's in a car.
Even the sky is falling down.
Oh, so we standing here.
Oh, no, me. Yeah, chill. You know, I want to disrespect. She want to come too.
They taking that. I'm vlogging, as you can see.
I see.
Jumping up so high.
Hi! Yeah,
trusting our wings to fly. Sometimes
hi. Hi. He got a lot here.
But we get
say
up
hi.
And start from the ground.
Hours later. Sitting here. I never ended up leaving, as y'all can see. But the tripod can be here. So I'm like, a gold. Are you going to the park? What did you?
Yeah.
Why are you crying?
Because I stopped him.
Oh. So we back in the house, and I wanted to show y'all this, but I need some light because that park was mad dark. Supposed to be here yet, and you can talk. You're supposed to go knock on the door.
I'm done.
What's up? I know you want to see me. This tripod is really good. It's real sturdy. And it bends and stuff. Things so I can wrap it around stuff. Mm-hmm. Oh, this thing is lit.
What is that?
It's a tripod.
Oh! You recording? You want all that shaking around?
Oh yeah, because you know I could just edit it out. Alright, DJ. I don't know, tripod's really tall.
One of those two. Those are for like the vlogging.
No. I'm so excited.
You know, so I wasn't really camera ready as of yet.
I don't have any makeup on, and you know, things look a little crazy right now, but I promise you, tomorrow will be a different story.
So I'm about to end this vlog, y'all. It's been one real long day of a whole bunch of nothing. But before I really end it, I just want to tell y'all that this tripod is lit. Is Zinvo? That's how you pronounce that, right? Zinvo. Because the X is pronounced like a Z, right?
Yeah.
I think so. Yeah, exactly. Zinvo Squid Grip Tripod. And it's dope.
This artist's name is
It comes with the stuff for the phone, for the GoPro, but I don't have one of those. And then the regular camera. So it's lit. And it's bendable legs. And they're pretty long. Yes, you know. So. Thank y'all so much for paying attention. Thank y'all so much for watching. Look out for tomorrow's video.
Vlogtober is lit.
Make sure you tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to subscribe to this channel. And I'll catch y'all in the next video. The good, the bad. PrettyyyUgly.